Hello, hello. It has been a very, very long time have I posted. Around a year, I believe. And that is due to I have joined the Marine Corps. And so I spent a very long time training. And then when I did finally hit middle school and had my computer, I was still kind of like too busy to do anything other than game or do simple shit on it due to the fact that I had to study. And so that meant there was no video posted and anything of that sort. But I am back and I did want to continue this channel. As you've seen, the channel has been changed, and I have removed a lot of things that had my face in it. And that's a lot of it doing to, I want to stay anonymous. And I'm sure there's obvious reasons of why I do want to be like that. I'll probably dive a little bit deeper in the next video about that. But as of right now, we got Gates of Hell gameplay going on in the background, which is pretty exciting and pretty fun. The only current issues I had with this gameplay was that at some point the servers did crash, and that was due to a recent update in the game that kind of bugged them out, but that is being fixed.
уже идем.
Да, командир. Будет исполнено. К бою готов. Слушаю, командир.
Готовы к бою.
Жду приказа.
Дайте мне отряд.
Thank you.
Слушаю.
Приказы. Thank you. Brigada. Ждем дальнейших указаний.
Sadly, this is where the video does come to an end, which is kind of shameful, but the game did eventually crash, which brings us to this point. I do hope you guys enjoyed the video, even though it's short, but it's some gameplay to see what Gates of Hell is like, and it's a little video of me getting right back into the gears of things. I hope you guys did enjoy. Please subscribe, leave a comment if you will, and you guys have an amazing day.